accuse us of being equally accountable for all the doping that's been going on in all of sports. Because we want to see world records broken. We cherish those people. We heap our greatest prizes and respect upon them. And then we're so surprised that they break a rule to achieve what it is we wanted out of them in the first place. So anytime someone is busted and gets caught, and we somehow feel high and mighty and say, ah, you broke the rule, I think we should be looking at ourselves, who aided and abetted the entire urge to do that in the first place. That